to the point that we cannot sleep with our two eyes closed. We are not free. Our children are not free. The president was right for the nation. The administration is so powerful that nothing can support the whole nation. Individual Christians cannot say, if you don't give it to your president. Jesus was right. The question is, we have our security system has collapsed. It has failed. And because it has failed, we need to look for funding for what? It costs Nigeria nothing. Forget the echo ego. Forget the historic history of Nigeria. Nobody can tell.